check out up the hill here. That old hit and miss.
One got one. Put them up on blocks.
Yeah, the block.
Yeah, they probably brought 3,000 brand new.
If that much.
Yeah.
If that much.
Yeah,
I can't believe it.
A lot of stuff here. Radiator after radiator here. Hitting this area. Okay, it's some stuff. You gotta wonder how you accumulate all this stuff over the years. We're out here at auction day. A lot of real cool old stuff.
So what are they, Johnny, what do you do on stuff like this where it doesn't have like a number on it?
Well, you just remember. You just remember what it is. You only do that on the big item.
Okay.
Bunch of iron. Real old stuff here. goes on for long ways. It's been there so long, it's jammed into the woods.
I don't get that. Someone buys it and then you'll buy it from them? For the
yeah, because you might, like, got the price.
Is that a bulldozer back there? So much stuff here, everybody gets a complimentary plow blade.
Yeah. Grab some metal.
Yeah. We'll walk through this little part of the woods too. This guy's got so many plows and sickle blades, it's unreal.